that God first made himself known to our fathers in faith. From the time when Abraham set out from Ur of Chaldeans in obedience to the Lord's call, right up until the death and the resurrection of Jesus, God's saving work was accomplished through particular individuals and peoples in your homeland. Since then, the message of the gospel has spread all over the world, but Christians everywhere continue to look to the Middle East with special reverence on account of the prophets and patriarchs, apostles and martyrs, to whom we owe so much. The men and women who heard God's word bore witness to it and handed it on to us, who belong to the great family of the Church. La Assemblée spéciale des synodes des évêques, convoquée à votre demande, effort to resolve the ongoing tensions in the Middle East, especially the Holy Land, before such conflicts lead to greater bloodshed. With these thoughts, I now present to you the text of the intermittent laborings of the Special Assembly for the Middle East of the Synod Bishops. God bless your work abundantly. God bless all the peoples of the Middle East.
Thank you.